The following contest is a no disqualification match, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Queen City.
And there's a huge opportunity for that super.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Alliances will be made and inevitably broken. We're just moments away from the start of this historic fatal four-way match.
Historic is right. This is an instant classic.
The challenger has a lot to prove here tonight, and I assure you.
Just listen to this capacity crowd on their feet and ready for fatal four-way action.
Oh, who doesn't love a great fatal four-way match?
And introducing the champion from San Jose, California, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Bayley.
Alliances will be made and inevitably broken. We're just moments away from the start of this historic fatal four-way match.
Historic is right. This is an instant clash. Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And we're underway. Fatal four ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
A big match here with so much gold on the line.
I can't wait to see the strategy unfold.
Well, I don't know about you guys, but with a championship title on the line, I'm gonna have a hard time sitting still for this one.
Oh no, what's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
No kidding, she's getting an extreme makeover.
What do you think Bayley needs to do to be effective tonight? Well, it's a fatal four-way, and that means there are a lot of variables. What does she need to do to win here?
Obviously a talented competitor, Michael. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
She is by far one of the most gifted female superstars we've ever had here in the WWE. And I hope that doesn't come into question after this one's all said and done.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Oh, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
She fights her way out. Great offense by Bayley. Back in the ring now.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
You can bet she still has eyes on becoming champion, though.
Listen, you and I both know that she's not going to go down without a fight.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Just one step quicker. Bayley saw it coming. Oh, that poor Diva's face.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. Oh, reversal! Oh,
action outside.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage. She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Oh, she's back in now.
Perhaps feeling a little more.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Attacking the leg. And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
And hey, going for the cover.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent.
I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
Belly to belly!
Wow, now.
And Bailey makes the cover. Here's a cover.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Bailey,
she's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her. She's on an absolute tear right now. I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. Bailey getting it done consistently here.
What do you think Sasha Banks needs to do to get back into this battle?
Sasha Banks gets dropped. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Tossed to the outside.
Like yesterday's garbage. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch.
She wills her way out.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. She's going for it. Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh, no.
Trying to put her away.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
She's able to break out of it. Oh, she's back in now. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. What a reversal. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
How does Bailey come back from this brutal beatdown?
This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
At this point, you have to wonder if doubt is starting to creep into the back of her mind.
Oh, you do not get up from that.
Oh.
And will this be it?
It may be. She wants to do this on the outside.
It looks like her back is in bad shape.
Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going out to the floor.
What was your first clip? She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Being is in question at this time.
I agree. I may have to go up there and check on her. Man, she's making it look easy here.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. And there's some more emotion on display.
Here we go.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Look at Bayley. She's really getting the ball rolling at this point. That back is in dire straits right now. And it's Charlotte with a wherewithal to get out of the way there.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, a horrible mistake there.
Great offense by Bayley. Here comes Bayley, and she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Nice reversal there.
Look at Bayley making her move.
Nice reversal.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two. And she's back in the ring now. Bayley scores the victory. Victory right there.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
All four of these competitors fought like champions tonight, but there can only be one winner.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and accompanied by Nikki Bella from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
Singles action.
And you know, this is match of the year potential.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember.
No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring, it possesses a big fight, main event feel. It's just another reason why Cena's known as the franchise.
Everybody's optimistic and very, very painful.
fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Let's take a moment to talk about John Cena. As we know, here in the WWE, a manager is commonplace. And in that tradition, he seems to have taken a liking to someone's services.
What can I say about John Cena that hasn't already been said? He's an absolute thoroughbred, Michael. Plain and simple.
You don't see as many managers as you used to, but that doesn't mean that they can't play an effective role in a competitor's success.
Just making his presence felt there. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Twice as nice. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, crashing and burning. Oh, he probably cracked a couple ribs on that landing.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Three.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Four.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
If it's me, I'm focusing my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could.
Oh, my! There's the submission hold! He's in the driver's seat now!
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
John Cena imposes his will.
He saw that one coming. He was one step ahead on that one. And a reversal by The Miz.
He might be trying to take out the leg here. First time for everything, I guess.
Oh, big DDT!
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He's looking at it.
He was taught this move by Nate.
It's locked in. Oh, here he goes. Figure four leg lock. He's got it locked in.
Figure four.
And he escapes the hole.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Great counter.
Oh, the reversal by The Miz.
He wasted too much time on that one.
Look at this contact. Incredible.
He's setting it up.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, a huge slam. Oh, look at the emotion.
John Cena's feeling it.
When he gets going like this, there are a few, but...
And he's rolling.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. He sees it.
The franchise, John Cena's letting everyone here know that he's in charge, he's in control.
Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, John Cena!
What an amazing match and a huge victory. Nicely done. It's going to be tough for The Miz to rebound from this one. That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.
Sure anybody has ever reached his level, Cole, or ever will for that matter.
You know you've made it when you're walking down the aisle at WrestleMania. It doesn't get any bigger.
And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Have you seen such a disturbing look on a man's face as he approaches the ring?
Yeah, every time Roman Reigns enters the ring, you get the sneaking suspicion that somebody might lose a limb or their life.
Just being on the WrestleMania card is an accomplishment, but winning at WrestleMania, take it from me. That's the kind of stuff that makes careers.
Well, I remember when you beat King from pillar to post all over WrestleMania.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But hey, The Undertaker would like nothing more than to bury another victim. We'll see if he can get it done.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about The Undertaker here. What do you expect his approach to be here?
It's a terrifying feeling to know your fate is to meet The Undertaker. The dead man is one of the reasons I'm sitting in this chair. He has a lot of time here to drag an opponent into the pits of despair. We'll see if the Phenom is able to carry another body with him through the gates of hell.
Well, health certainly isn't a concern yet. Everything seems to be going just right so far tonight.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his unyielding intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Well, the momentum is with The Undertaker, and he's moving this match forward in his favor quickly.
We've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved for two men performing a double-team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Give you whiplash. Oh, here we go again.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Two. Oh, look at the emotion.
Three.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Roman Reigns varies his assaults, but he always brings it back to his power game. The effect of his speed, agility, and crushing strikes on an opponent are all intensified across the...
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding.
Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot. God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
King, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
Back in the ring again.
To the ring now. Man, DDT'd right on his face.
Work is being put in by The Undertaker. Oh man, that is a nasty gash on Roman Reigns.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up, but man, this has been physical. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
What does the calloused heart of The Undertaker have in mind?
He's begging for it.
Oh, man, is he fired up. How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's starting to stumble here. He looks to be a little surprised right now.
Yes, he's taking some punishment here, but that doesn't change the fact that he's very much in control of this match.
No! Undertaker!
Oh my gosh! He might make his opponent tap right here! He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
The Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
winner, The Undertaker.
I can't imagine the pain that must have been inflicted by that move.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments and memories that will last a lifetime. I'm so glad we all got to be a part of it.